Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow night in an 8-round international welterweight contest.